Well, the group's been going for about 31 years now, I think, and obviously a lot of people left for various reasons, and it started off at the old place, the old Tesco building, which is the other side, I don't know if you remember that. We were in there, and coming over here, the rooms are a bit better suited for what we want.
I think somebody said they belonged to this group with the youth, when I was with the group in the U3A. There was a music group with the U3A.
Are they friendly?
Very friendly, yes, they're very friendly. They could do with a few more little knickknacks around to make it more, or dispense with the lights, to make it more conducive to music. Say a couple of palms, and you know.
The group is brings people together, something to do, elderly people that can, you know, maybe could just sit and listen quietly to music. And in a friendly environment, really, and helps, gets them out of the house and whatever. And we pick any sort of music, classical music or whatever we need to do. And it's just a very pleasant afternoon, really.